Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel Rubel Solutions. In this video, I am going to tell you the full form of AM and PM. AM means anti-meridiem and PM means post-meridiem. AM and PM both are Latin words used in 12-hour clock system to represent before noon and afternoon respectively. They are also represented as AM and PM. AM expand as anti-meridiem, which means before midday, and PM expand as post-meridiem, which means after midday. For example, if I say that I will come on 6 o'clock, so it will be confusing. अगर आप ये बोलते हैं कि मैं 6 बजे आऊँगा, तो ये confusing हो जाता है कि आप सुबह के 6 बजे आएंगे या शाम के 6 बजे आएंगे. अगर आप कहते हैं कि आप सुबह के 6 बजे आएंगे, तो आप बोल सकते हैं I will come at 6 a.m. और अगर आप बोलते हैं कि मैं शाम के 6 बजे आऊँगा, I will come in 6 o'clock in the evening, then you can say 6 p.m. Thus, to remove this confusion, a.m. and p.m. are used in 12-hour clock system. Accordingly, 6 a.m. is early in the morning and 6 p.m. is late in the afternoon. I hope this video is clear and we are able to know the a.m. and p.m. You can see the diagram also that midnight 12 o'clock from afternoon 12 o'clock is a.m. and afternoon 12 o'clock to midnight 12 o'clock is p.m. Hope this video is beneficial, and if you are liking our videos, please subscribe to our channel so that you are able to get the notifications whenever the new video is arrives. And thank you so much for all the support. Love.